Welcome back. NowDecatur.com. It's another 10 Question Tuesday twofer, this time with a pair of Eisenhower seniors. We got Cayleb Dehority. We got Bryson Bonds. Gentlemen, ready for this?
Yes, sir.
Who's better athlete between the two of you?
I say it depends by sport.
Yeah, by sport. That's how it
goes. By sport.
Now, when you guys were growing up back in the day, I got some pictures. Obviously, you guys are JFL, doing all kinds of stuff here. Who's better athlete back then? Were you guys even, or how did it work?
You gonna give me that one?
Yeah.
Let me get that one.
The chubster.
I used to be a little chubster back then.
Who has the most shoes?
That's him. He got that.
All right. So I asked questions who I should ask you guys, and Gideon Allison says you have a ton of shoes. Describe how many shoes you got.
Probably like 40, 45 pair.
Say what?
Why does somebody need 40, 45 pair of shoes?
I don't know. Just going through middle school, I just always loved shoes. I've just been buying shoes and keeping them nice, just collecting them ever since then.
Gotcha. Any certain brand you like?
I like Jordans, any brand, basically. I like all kinds of shoes.
So 40 to 45 pair. How many pair you got?
Probably like 7 to 9.
7 to 9?
I don't really like shoes that much. I don't really care for them.
Gotcha.
But these are like the freshest pair I got right now, the Jordans. The new ones that just came out.
Huh? Pretty sweet. You got a pair of those?
Yeah, not those, but I got a pair of the same brand like those, yeah.
All right, gentlemen, if you were a cereal, what would you be and why? Bryson, you go first.
Wheaties. Breakfast is for champions.
Look at that. Is that you?
Yeah, that's me in fifth grade at our jamboree. I had them make it for me after the game. They were taking pictures and stuff. It's pretty cool.
Wow. Where's your Wheaties box?
I couldn't come up with anything that spectacular, but... I don't know. My favorite cereal is Cinnamon Toast Crunch, though, so that's for some.
It's everybody's favorite. Between the two of you, somebody's got to have a good impression of Coach Smith. You got one? Anybody?
Not of Coach Smith, but maybe Tymon Scott.
Tymon Scott. Okay, we got Tymon Scott.
I mean, he just does, like, every time he laughs, he can never just laugh normal.
Yeah, he's always just leaning back. Funny. He's like, ha, ha, ha. It's always like that.
Always something crazy with him.
Cayleb, we'll start with you. What song pumps you up before games?
Probably Hell and Back by Kid Ink.
Okay, I doubt. Good one. That's the first for me. What do you got?
Gave It All I Got by Kodak Black.
Bryson, we'll start with you. Who's your celebrity crush?
Megan Fox. Those blue eyes just get to me, man.
They get to a lot of guys. That's a good answer. I like Megan Fox. Them eyes. Cayleb, who you got?
Taylor Swift, for sure.
T-Swizzle, really?
Down, yep. I don't know. I love her music, yeah.
Who is the best Stefan? Stefan Bobbitt, Stefan Jarrett, or Stefan Raquel from Family Matters?
I'm going to have to say Stefan Bobbitt. That's my man right there.
Yeah, my guy Jarrett. I'm going with Jarrett, yeah.
Bobbitt and Jarrett. All right, so what stands out between the two? I mean, who's the better talker between the two?
I say Bobbitt.
Yeah, probably Bobbitt. Yeah, Bobbitt. The talker, Bobbitt.
Jarrett's the jokester, the clown. Yeah, he likes to clown around. Guy. That's the funny dude, yeah.
Who's a better athlete between the two?
I don't even know. That's hard.
No comment on that.
Yeah, no comment for sure.
Next question.
Nicknames, gentlemen. Who has nicknames?
I don't really have too many. I mean, playing football, I'd get called like Tebow or Big Ben, stuff like that. But I never really had any nicknames that really stuck with me.
All right, nothing there. Bryson, you got one.
My nicknames. I got a bunch of them.
All right.
They used to call me Cheeseburger back in the day.
Okay.
Because every day I'd go to the pool and I'd get 3 cheeseburgers and fries before it. That would start my day off with that. And Big Head. Big Head was the main one, too, that they gave me back then.
Football team. Who's best with the ladies?
Bobbitt.
Sure. Right, Bobbitt.
Bobbitt's the man, huh? Yeah. Does he have cool game? How is he able to pull it off?
I think his game. He got game.
Yeah, I couldn't even tell you.
I think it's the game.
So who's better with ladies than you two? RB1 or QB1?
I'm tucked. You got me a girlfriend.
Boot up. Gotcha. All right, so I guess that means you win by...
I'll take that one.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's your best line?
I don't really have a good line. I'm more of a... You know, I'm out there. I just do a little text. Yeah.
All right, gentlemen, 10th question. Lip sync karaoke time. What do you got for me today?
Lip sync.
Do a little lip singing. What do you got for me?
Mary Jane by Rick James.
Rick James!
What is the 5 fingers say to the face?
What?
Slap!
Do it, man.
makes my heart sing.
And when I'm feeling low, she comes as no surprise. Turns me on with her love, takes me to paradise. Do you love me, Mary Jane? Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Do you? Now do you think you love me, Mary Jane? Don't you?
Tune in next week for another 10 Question Tuesday.